Today is the 43rd day of the Omer. Shalom. This week, the final week of the counting of the Omer, leading up to Shavuot, we begin the last of the Sefirot, the seven attributes, with the attribute of Malchut, sovereignty. This represents the divine attribute that's closest to home, because sovereignty is the total expression of God's presence in this world. Everything about us has to translate into a reflection of God in this world. Today's divine attribute in the counting of the Omer is Chesed She'b'malchut, the lovingkindness of sovereignty. Hashem is always loving. The very essence of his kingship is benevolence. Our assignment for today? We too must reflect this attribute and show kindness and love to all. But the most beautiful manifestation of today's divine attribute is today itself. Today is Jerusalem Day, a day of joy and thanksgiving. 54 years ago today, God shone forth the aspect of Chesed She'b'malchut, the loving kindness of sovereignty, for all the world to see by leading the heroic IDF to miraculous victory with the liberation and reunification of Jerusalem, the Jewish people's holy capital in the 1967 Six-Day War. God is sovereign over all the world, but he only chose to rest his presence in Jerusalem and called it the holy city. We can also manifest the chesed, the loving kindness of sovereignty, by standing up for the honor of Jerusalem. Chag Sameach, happy Jerusalem Day. Hayom shlosha v'arba'im yom, shem shisha shavuot, ויום אחד לעומר. Today is 43 days, which are 6 weeks and 1 day of the Omer.